So the first job we're going to need to do is preheat the oven to 200 Celsius. Now, if you do have a fan setting, I'd recommend use it. If not, it's not a problem.